Green infrastructure is a cost-effective, resilient approach to managing wet weather impacts that can provide many community benefits.
Green infrastructure, like rain gardens, green roofs, urban tree canopy, or bioswales, reduces and treats stormwater at its source, as well as delivering environmental, social, and economic benefits.
The U.S. Environmental Protection Agency has developed a suite of tools that can help reduce the impact of wet weather in your community.
Each of these tools requires a different level of expertise and data and can help communities make the best decisions on managing stormwater and the environment.
GWIS is an interactive tool designed to provide communities with a fast and easy way to access information about EPA's publicly available green infrastructure tools and resources. You can access educational materials, research, design information, and assessment approaches for green infrastructure based on your specific objective. You will receive a tailored list of tools and resources for the objective you choose. You can also explore GWIS by selecting the topics that interest you and get a customized list of results. GWIS serves a broad range of users, including local communities, states, tribes, and anyone interested in green infrastructure options.
The Watershed Management Optimization Support Tool, or WMOST, is a screening model that helps facilitate integrated water management that looks across stormwater, drinking water, wastewater, and land conservation programs. The tool screens water resources management options across a watershed or jurisdiction for cost effectiveness, as well as environmental and economic sustainability. WMOST helps evaluate green infrastructure as part of the process. The tool also looks at environmental and economic costs, benefits, trade-offs, and co-benefits of various management options.
The Visualizing Ecosystem Land Management Assessments Model, or VELMA, helps assess the effectiveness of green infrastructure for improving water quality in streams, rivers, and estuaries. The tool evaluates and predicts the effectiveness of riparian buffers, cover crops, and other green infrastructure. It also estimates potential ecosystem service co-benefits and trade-offs, like providing clean water, flood control, or even a habitat for fish and wildlife. This model predicts how green infrastructure controls water flow and what it picks up along the way from plots to basins, and over time, from days to years. For example, stream nutrient loads can be significantly reduced by adding riparian buffers in areas with shallow groundwater flow. VELMA can help determine the effectiveness of those riparian buffers.
The Stormwater Management Model is a dynamic hydrology, hydraulic water quality model used around the world by engineers and water resources managers for planning, analysis, and design related to stormwater runoff, combined sanitary sewers, and other drainage systems in urban areas. SWIM can simulate a single storm event or long-term runoff quantity and quality. It's a complex tool and requires some level of modeling experience in an integrated Windows environment. SWIM accounts for various hydrologic processes that produce runoff from urban areas, including rainfall, snow accumulation and melt, interflow between groundwater and the drainage system, and runoff reduction through green infrastructure. It contains a flexible set of hydraulic modeling capabilities used to route runoff and external inflows through the drainage system network of pipes, channels, storage or treatment units, and diversion structures. And the model can estimate the production of pollutant loads associated with the stormwater runoff. SWIM can design and size drainage system components for flood control, map floodplains of natural channel systems, design control strategies for minimizing combined sewer overflows, and control site runoff using green infrastructure.
The National Stormwater Calculator and Climate Assessment Tool estimates the annual amount of rainfall and frequency of runoff from a specific site like a parking lot, a house, or a new development site. The desktop application is designed to be used by site developers, land architects, or urban planners. After determining a location's average rainfall and soil composition to get an average runoff amount, the user can apply different green infrastructure techniques like rain gardens, rain harvesting, or porous pavement to reduce runoff amounts. The user can also apply current and future climate implications.
These green infrastructure tools provide cost-effective and resilient solutions on a local, state, and regional level for managing stormwater and protecting America's waterways.